Hey YouTube. The master sent us this time to go see. The only movies we have in the spaceship were Christmas Story and
National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
So, shitter's full. We'll see y'all when we get inside. We're sitting at front, waiting for them to open. We wait for GWAR.
Here. You are on trial for crimes against humanity.
Oh, I think we are finished here. There is no way that we are going to stick around and participate in this bullshit trial. What do you fucking call it? It's a goddamn kangaroo court, that's what it is. No way. We're not going to do it.
You already are. The court calls the first witness against you, Officer Philip McCrevis.
Oh no! He's got nothing on me!
Ah, what? You're all under arrest. Someone's been smoking the wacky tobacco out here.
I think that's legal here.
What evidence do you have to present?
You're all on drugs, see?
I find you guilty of murder, treason, blasphemy, collusion, genocide,
poor-tipping,
parking a tour bus in a handicapped spot, and all other high crimes and misdemeanors. You are sentenced to death. Do you have anything to say before I carry out this sentence?
Jesus fucking stink, did you fart? Who farted? Fuck you, you are!
Oh,
you're not friends with me!
Oh, excuse me!
Thank you.
Great show. Tremendous. The biggest crowd I've ever seen. Twice as big as Hillary. No question about it. I knew you boys would beat that impeachment round. They had nothing. No evidence. No collusion. No obstruction.
We survived. Maybe baby did, and I don't know.
Otherwise, I have a concussion. I'm telling you this now. I'm very tired. So you have to keep me.
Oh my goodness! I can't believe we survived the GWAR show after getting headbutted, kicked in the head by fucking crowd surfers, guards pushing. No security whatsoever. Four fat dudes, that's it.
I'm about 90% sure I have a concussion, so we're gonna see how this evening goes.
Yep. And Gwar, you owe me a new GoPro. Thanks.
Yep.